Hello everyone, in this video we're going to talk about exterior angles of polygons. So with exterior angles, it doesn't matter how many sides there are, the angles are going to add up to 360 degrees. So that's what we see here next to this star. It says the sum of the measures of the exterior angles of a convex polygon, one at each vertex, is 360 degrees. So if we look at this diagram right here, we have a pentagon drawn. Notice we just have one exterior angle at each vertex. Okay, so that's what we're talking about when we mean exterior angles. So why is this 360 degrees? Well, if you actually draw any polygon you want, draw one similar to what you see on the screen right here, and then you color in like the arc of where the exterior angle is located, like for example, on angle 5, if we drew that right there and colored that in, and then you take some scissors and cut that out, and you do that for all the other exterior angles, they should arrange together to form a circle. And we know that the angles of a circle or the measure of a circle is 360 degrees. Okay, so check out this video. I actually did that, and let me know what you think. So example number one just says find the value of x. So we see we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 exterior angles. It really doesn't matter how many we have. We just know we're going to add those up and they're going to equal to 360 degrees. So we can say 62 plus 35 plus 69 plus 41 plus 58 plus 5x equals 360 degrees. So once we add all of our constants up here, we're going to get 265 plus 5x equals 360. And now we can move 265 to the other side by subtracting it. And we get 5x equals 95. And now we divide both sides by 5 and we get x equals 19. Okay, and that's pretty much it with exterior angles. A lot easier than interior. Remember, interior, you take the number of sides of the polygon, subtract 2, multiply by 180. That's your sum. With exterior, they add up to 360.